spot the main character. I've just got a big glowing mask in the background.
Oh, I see what you're talking about now.
Iwaboku, shoot it in the head, quick.
No, it was just funny because he started with Ningen and it made me think of Rose Goku Black.
Nani.
He's a massive case of spot the main characters there, honestly. So Hideyoshi, why is that significant? Well, I've heard that name before, but I swear I've heard Yoshihide before as well.
Hideyoshi, okay.
しかし、これを阻む越前の朝倉を討たねば、西へは進めん。遺産で越前に向かったはいいが、遠征中に強報が届いてな。大内様がこし入れして、同盟を結んだ近江の浅井が、織田を裏切ったよ。しかし、苦境こそ好機。秀吉の名をさらにとどろかせるためのな。
More Neo 2. Today I got my friend X over here with me, and we're gonna get started in the third region of the game, Shadow. I believe this is also the one right where I get the hidden tea house next. Yeah, I'm watching the cutscene. I got a feeling Kelly's gonna be back. Because there was that one man standing behind Yoshitatsu like after we fought her, and I feel like it's gonna be Kelly. I've also been really liking the weapon and armor in this game. The weapons and armor. It's been really cool. Yeah, they got some original stuff though, a lot of originals. Who fell back here? Dude, people die in some of the dumbest places in this game. And I don't know what they were on. Like, no one does that. That's absolutely the dumbest thing ever. Nice. Oh, I see an item down there, but there's also a Kodama here. Oh, yeah. Well, you probably found it in your mission. You probably only saw it because you're in my world. Trying to do a thing. Yeah, I don't know. I was trying to do something and I just like fell. I'm just gonna shoot his helmet off. And there we go. Yeah, if you aim just past their face when you shoot their helmet off, you'll hit their face. Alright. Oh god. I didn't see that. What does that do? Oh, that's good. Yeah. What? How did he? God, dude. Yeah, I didn't even see that happen just then. Oh, you got that in Inra. Nice. Can we like shoot the, oh. Couldn't tell if I was hitting it or if you were. Oh, nice. How did I get hit by that when I was blocking? Dude, those guys are wild. Kill them. Jeez. Kodama. There's like a Sudama back there, but I guess we loop back around for him. Bro. She can see us. Ooh. She big mad. Get up. Right. Oh, set. Oh god, stop that. Yeah. Yeah, dude, the big guys will get you. Oh, there's Kodama here too. That one's pretty well hidden. If I didn't have the sensor on, I would not have seen that. Well, I saw through the house a little bit. You want to take him out? He's at me. Up there. Okay, I guess we gotta go around the other way. Oh, it's one of those guys. They were in the demo. It's the first time I've seen one so far. Oh. Landed so slow, I wasn't ready for that. Wow. Kinda got wrecked. Oh, look out. Archer. Got him. No, it was an archer. Luckily, he was aimed at you. Oh, this is made like that one place in Neo. What are you trying to drop on? Baka. It was like one forest area, and there was like a war going on or something. Got her. Oh. Back there. Where was he going? See up there. Got him. Ah. Yeah, I sniped the dude up there, so we're good. Oh, watch out, hand cannon. Okay. He's stupid. Oh, there's a Kodama around. Yep, sure is. Cool. I think there's 7 total. Ooh, money. Are you good? Are you I shot him in his eye. Dude, what are those things? Like big watchbirds? Does it only have a weak spot the one time? Oh, okay. Oh god. Oh! Did you see that? It got carried up into the air. Yeah. Oh god. Oh my god. Yeah. They kind of did me dirty. Okay, got the eye. Oh. Hey, greasy money. Oh, this guy's leaving. No problem. And it go down. Oh, there was a purification jar here too. Oh, skeleton warrior soul core. Head into battle, let me restore my honor. I want to fight something while I got my buff. Ooh, let's go fight him. Can I get him from this way? Oh. Never mind, my buff ran out. I thought I heard another one. Okay. I can lure him over if you want to plunge him. Wait, they've got multiple heads, right? So. Is he. Where's he going? Wow. Should we? I'm gonna head down there and like grab that. Oh, another one. Oh, I saw Endless use that the other day. Yeah. Hmm. Yeah, I still got like a Kodama or two left as well. Oh, it's these little things. No, I freaking hate them. You and your pyromancy. Oh, got Karasu Tengu Hunter. Yeah. So you gotta fight him, man. Gotta pull a Vegito. There will be no mercy! Okay, all of those guys are dead. Who is Mitsume? Mitsume Suzuhai or something? I don't know. I don't know. I keep seeing bodies that were beaten to death by some person named Mitsume. Hopefully not. Ow. Oh, there's Kodama. Probably. Yeah, that's a lot of damage. Also, I think I like it better how the mimic chests are set in this game instead of just like a random spawn chance. X, you've got a girlfriend. Why are you sitting in here bathing with me? Hey, I was in there first. Oh, it's Mumyo. I was about to shoot her. So. Nah, I'm good. Yeah, I saw the big birds. Oh, and take this. Oh, Clay Bellow Beckon. She's kind of a jerk. Well, I guess she more so just comes off as a jerk, but she's actually kind of nice. Said I've unlocked enough astral wisdom to use certain shifling skills now. Yeah, I don't know what that means. Oh, stuff like that? Like in the dojo? Oh, that's weird. Oh. Shoot, dude. I didn't mean to use that. Oh, to reflect it. Isn't it like L1 and square? It's either from your high stance or your mid stance, but it's... Oh, that's nice. Oh. Wait, what? How the heck? Alright, that guy's awesome. Next level spear game, dude. I don't know what he just did. It'll be fine. Okay, never mind. I lied. Hey, can we get this Tengu? How do you jump out of it, but I can't? Oh god. He's even staggered too, and I don't know why he just kept going. Oh god. Big Man was not having it, dude. That's the Oni. Clips. Aren't you like knocking their head off with the counter? Wait, can you? Oh my god, dude. Behind the house. Got him. Oh. I didn't know that was a thing. I found the Nurikabi from the backside and took off its talisman and it died. Never seen that before. Oh god. Yeah, she just snuck up on me, dude. Nice. Okay, yeah, I'll look around. Oh, that was like pretty much a full Sohaya garb set. Like minus the mask, but I've already got a Sohaya garb set. Alright, and that's all the Kodama. Yep. Oh, but why, dude? Get out of here. I thought you were dead. How the heck? He literally went up there, broke back into pieces again, and then got back up again. No one does that. Okay. He's as far as I am. I've been catching him up as I play through the game. Alright, we ready? Let me get my anima up a little bit more. There we go. Fun times ahead. Really? The most naked I've ever seen her. Oh, dang, dude, what is all that? Yeah, that's what they call it. Get your fat bird feet away from me? I don't eat chicken feet. If you'd ever get back down again, that'd be great, thanks. Oh, god. Jeez, dude. Back down here. Yeah. Oh god. Okay, amygdala. Oh, I tried it. So how did he miss you? You're literally standing right in front of him. Built stupid. What you dumb. What you dumb. Okay. Yeah, don't make fun of the mans. I was trying to counter that. Oh, it's so cool. Alright, that wasn't too bad. Yeah. Alright, that was a pretty nice mission. Let's see what this is all about. I'm about to stick it inside a Mumio. Hey, it looks like my sword fits up inside of there. I'm just saying. Put it in. Oh, she got a mermaid jellyfish thing? Ew, what is that? Reminds me of, Shark Tale. those high jellyfish. Oh, those are so good, dude. I love them. I want that sword. Maybe. Endless probably has it like 50 times over by now because he never stops life. Also, do you want to go back and speedrun a couple levels with me so I can beat the bosses one more time to finish their entries? It's the big snake one, Yamatsu no Kami, and then Yatsu no Kami, and then the Kamaitachi, the ferret. Kamaitachi's easy. Oh. Okay. Well, we can just do the Kamaitachi one then, because that one's short and it's an easy boss. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, blood spider bite. Yeah. Alright, but yeah, guys, that's gonna be the end of this one. So, next time we're gonna be doing corpses and ice with my friend X here. And there should only be like one or two more main missions after that. And then I'll have all these submissions unlocked, and I will do those all in one big stream for you guys, because that's how I plan on doing submissions from here on out. Until then, guys, as usual, hope you've all been enjoying the series so far, and if you have, don't forget to rate, subscribe, comment, turn on notifications, so all that good stuff. I'll see you guys next time.